This is the NBA on 2K Sports. Welcome, fans. Monday night in the NBA, it's the Atlanta Hawks going up against the Toronto Raptors. And with the opening tip on the way, let's head out to Toronto and join our broadcasting team of Kevin Harlan, Clark Kellogg, and Steve Kerr.
Welcome and good evening. We welcome you to our Monday night broadcast of the NBA here on 2K Sports. Sees their fans in this Eastern Conference matchup. They beat the Hawks during their last encounter in Atlanta. And for sure, they're looking for the sweep of the season series. A win tonight would do it. They lead 3-0.
Now, the key for them in the win came at the defensive end. They had great coverage, great effort, and the players were really helping each other out. That was an impressive performance.
Exactly. Couldn't agree more. No matter which lineup they had out there at any given time, all five guys on the court were in sync defensively.
So with Smith sitting on the bench, here's the group that Larry Drew has on the floor. We've got Hudson. Maravich is out there with Johnson. And it's Mutombo. And for Toronto, Charles Oakley out there with Camden. Then it's Tracy McGrady. And there's Carter. And it's Calderon in at the point guard position.
Man, is he hard to defend. You play him one way, he'll just go the other.
McGrady outside. Oakley dishes to McGrady. And they get in the way. Looked like the alley-oop attempt that time. Doris Burke has an update for us. Doris?
I was able to speak with Dwayne Casey for a moment. I asked how they're planning to handle one of the more explosive offenses in the NBA, and he responded by saying they'll do everything they can to force their stars into shots they aren't comfortable taking. They know they'll still score points, but making each look as tough as they can.
They know.
You know, I wouldn't doubt that we see them make a few adjustments on the move over the course of the game, in the flow, making changes.
Well, they're going to have to make some adjustments as the game goes along. This team is too dynamic offensively to deal with by playing one style. And so the schemes, I think, will change according to how the game's going.
Back to Carter. Tries for the alley-oop. Trying to go big for the alley-oop, but good defense got in the way.
The opening was there for a split second, but he didn't get it there in time. As soon as they forced that turnover, they really attacked the rim. I like that.
Yeah, I agree with you. I thought that was the highlight of the sequence.
Back to McGrady. They're moving it around. He gathers. Mutombo with the block. And so here is Atlanta. They're coming off that win against the Nets.
Yeah, they shot such a high percentage in that game, and I thought that was the difference. That's why they ended up winning.
Well, you know, they got good shots. They created a lot of low open looks for each other, but even when they weren't open, they still made some tough shots. If your only choice now is to double him, I mean, I don't think there's another option.
Now here is Carter. He had a career game last time out, bucket after bucket.
Yeah, he's always going to pull the trigger when you give him that kind of look.
Mutombo backs in. Camby picks him up. From about 19 feet, Maravich good. Maravich has got his first points of the night. And here is McGrady. 35 points for him last game against New Jersey. And it's Johnson picking him up. Deflected. Out of bounds. And they'll keep possession. Let's go to the 2K leaderboard and see which teams have been the NBA's best in the rebounding department. The Raptors in second.
Yeah, this team's success has always been tied to their rebounding. Just a physically dominant club.
The Hawks leading. Finish off the break.
Great looking bounce pass to set up that play.
And so here is Toronto, trailing by four. Hudson against McGrady. Camby. Now McGrady. That is good.
How about the body control, guys? He goes up strong, doesn't he?
Atlanta foul. First personal foul, 2 seconds.
shooting.
Free throw, no good for McGrady. Atlanta with the ball. And foul called as he misses. Getting a look in the East. Look at Toronto. They're second in the conference and looking to finish strong, heading into the playoffs. And checking out Atlanta, more than a few spots below.
Well, right now for the Hawks, they've not really done anything to distinguish themselves this year. I mean, they haven't been terrible, but they haven't been very good either.
And this is kind of the worst place to be in the NBA, Clark, just in the middle of the road. I mean, you're not good, you're not bad. You're just sort of mediocre. So this team, I think, has to make some changes.
Johnson, the pass to Hudson. They get it back. Mutombo. They're moving it around. Second shot opportunity. Good. 12 points for him.
What a quarter for him. And with this lead, I mean, they might as well just ride him the rest of the night.
Carter for three. And the basket good. Here's Johnson. 17 points for him last game against New Jersey. Stolen by Carter. Everybody's running. Here is Oakley. The baseline J. Under 7 minutes left here in the first quarter. He passes to Hudson. Number 14. Can be covering. Out of bounds. They'll keep possession. The Hawks are making a switch on the floor. Rivers checked in. Here is Maravich. He had 27 points last game, and that one's good.
And a great start offensively.
Yeah, they've come out strong. I mean, really scoring and playing with confidence.
Just his first attempt. And there's Camby. That's good on the assist by McGrady. Camby's got his first 2 points of the night. Rivers with it. 8 points his last outing. Mutombo passes to Hudson. Rivers fades. Carter pulls it in.
I'll tell you what, for what's really an elementary shot, he looked a little nervous on that release.
McGrady kicks to Camby. Alley-oop pass.
Oh!
Boom! And nobody getting in the way.
Not at all. Major throwdown.
Boy, that is an alley-oop of the highest order on the front and back end.
Well, play they've been working on, I'm sure.
That's got to be the case because that was impeccable timing.
Averaging 18 points a game. Stolen by Carter. And they're pushing up. Kicks to Camby. Now, here is McGrady. Back to Camby. Goes up. And then Carter with the dunk.
Well, he's all business. Look at that. He brings him in.
Come on, you're right, and his rebounding more than anywhere else.
Yeah, I'd agree, particularly at the offensive end, where he can follow the board with that slam. He loves those putbacks.
So now that's twice we've seen the offense collapse. That's back-to-back empty trips because of turnover.
Yeah, and that's going to be a problem because now all of a sudden you start turning the ball over, you lose all offensive rhythm and flow. And he cannot play any better than he is right now in this quarter, guys.
Stripped away, and they're moving it up. Here's Christie, and a strong finish with two hands.
Well, that's a dunk you will not see very often. You won't pass that one by.
No doubt about that.
I wish he would, though. You can never see too many of those.
And here's Rivers. Still looking to get on the scoreboard. Hudson against McGrady. No good from Hudson.
He was just a little bit off with his mechanics there for some reason. I'm not sure why.
It's picked off. The Hawks trail by four. It's stolen by McGrady. And it's blocked. Here's Hudson. Turned in an outstanding game against New Jersey. And once again off the mark by Atlanta. Toronto with the ball. They lead by four. Now Camby. Over Mutombo. Camby, no luck.
I tell you, the D was really lax there. I mean, they know he really struggles from that range.
And the whistle blows. He decides to foul intentionally for some reason.
I'm not sure why you would foul right there. That's obviously not the smart thing to do. So a mistake there.
Tries to save it, and it's recovered by the Raptors.
And I know they're not happy with the way they've been turning the basketball over. It can't be fun to win.
This club right now is being very sloppy. They look undisciplined out there.
Free throw good, McGrady. Josh Smith, he's checked in for Atlanta. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time.
Take a look at what McGrady's done. Already with 8 points and a steal.
Webb with it. Oakley against Smith. Here is Bayless. Just over 3 minutes left to play in the first. Poked loose. It's stolen by Smith.
The reaction was so quick. Incredible defense.
Well, that's great. You take advantage of that turnover and convert at the other end.
Absolutely. I mean, points off turnovers this time generated off the steal.
Throws it up high, and there's the turnover. These guys have been on fire, courtesy of the 2K leaderboard. These are your second half scoring leaders. And you look at Carter, throwing it down with style.
These folks are not going to forget that one anytime soon.
First personal foul, team's third.
They got to know that if they don't make life tougher in the paint, the opponent is just going to keep going there. I mean, it's not like they'll get tired of all these in-close opportunities.
Webb is whistled for reaching in. There's a minute 40 left in the first quarter. Now, here is Webb, looking for his first bucket of the game. Here's Wilkins, and the Hawks getting another basket right there.
You know, this has been his quarter here. Still hasn't missed the mark yet.
Carter against Johnson. Carter, that's good. Carter's got 17.
I can imagine they're going to hear an earful about this next stop. I mean, that's three straight field goals given up right in the middle of the lane. Inexcusable.
Well, defense starts at the rim. I mean, you want teams shooting the ball from the outside, and that's not happening. They're just giving up everything inside.
Here's Webb, following the score by Vince Carter. Puts it up.
It's still early, but they've started to establish themselves on the glass here.
Yeah, and that's due to their physical play. They're scrapping and clawing for each and every rebound out there.
Johnson down low. He's up against Mutombo. And the basket is good. Here is Carter. He's got 17. Target. That was a little heat check.
A true power dunk, Kev. I thought he might squeeze the air out of the ball on that one.
Well, when he gets it near the net. Let's see that again on the Sprite Slam Cam.
How's that for finishing with flavor?
Absolutely fantastic.
I think he was saving.
Tipped. It's stolen by Mutombo.
That's such a tough catch when the ball is coming from that far away.
Johnson, good. Raptors leading by 18. And that one's good. McGrady. McGrady's got 10 points. McGrady outside. Mirovich against Carter. Mutombo with the block. The Hawks trail by 18. It's blocked. Jumps up. And Vince Carter with the slam.
Come on now. I didn't see. Can you believe that finish? Oh, a little bit of flair and flavor at the end of it.
Oh, that'll be a fan favorite,
yeah,
all right.
That was not your average typical dunk.
Got 1:55 left to play here in the second quarter. Now McGrady defending. Jumps up. It's blocked. Raptors leading by 20. Carter outside. Open look. Again, Toronto.
Nice kick out after the defense had collapsed on him.
Here comes Mirovich. He has 6. Johnson down low. McGrady covering. And here's Mirovich for 3. Here's Mutombo. Gets to the rim for 2 with the D all over him.
How about the energy he puts into crashing the boards, guys?
Carter dishes to Moon.
First things to see is your team stepping to the line and botching free throws. They've had a horrible time from the strike.
Stolen away as they knock away the alley-oop attempt.
Boy, a lot of darkness there. Nope.
And here is McGrady. 10 points for him. 6 on the shot clock. Here's Carter. The shot's off to the right, but it bounces in. Carter's got 11 points in the quarter. It's stolen by McGrady. It's 1-on-1. That will count. Got it off in time, but it's no good.
What a great game for Vince Carter in this.
Hello, I'm Damon Bruce, and welcome to the HP Halftime Report. Out in Toronto, we got a blowout 10 points and has been efficient in getting those points. Look at the shooting percentage.
Here's McGrady. They've got Carter, can't be out there with Oakley. Then it's Tracy McGrady, and it's Moon in at the 3 spot. They're the group for Dwayne Casey starting the second half. Clock at 6, shot from the wing, and that one's good. Carter's got his team on the board first here in the second half for the Raptors.
I tell you what, right now that mid-range jumper serving them well.
Yes, it is, guys. That's 6 of their last 10 points coming from that mid-range area.
Carter right side. The fader. That's good. Great play set up by teammate Tracy McGrady. That's now 32 points for Vince Carter. On the wing, Mirovich. He passes to Hudson. Baseline try. That ball. Nice feed that time from Pete Mirovich. Mirovich has got his 4th assist with that last one here tonight. Deflects the pass. Here's the Hawks with the ball. Nice D from Camby.
And you got to like the defense inside, really protecting the rim.
challenging shots and making his presence felt around the rim, that's exactly what he can give you.
Johnson against McGrady. So he gets it done.
They sure have been. I mean, really looking good and sharp offensively.
They're knocking down the open shots and really getting a nice flow to their game.
Well, that's the problem. You turn the ball over and your defense just isn't set up at the other end.
And sometimes when it happens that way, it almost feels like a four-point bucket.
Up top, Maravich. Defended by Carter. And it's Dikembe with the jam.
Boy, the big fella showing us a little explosiveness for a change.
Well, maybe.
Yeah, sometimes he can climb those, so I'm glad to see him get that one down.
They have been really controlling this one.
Well, now's not the time to get complacent, though, Kevin. You've got to continue to put your foot on the gas pedal.
Oh, and a nice defensive play to interrupt the alley-oop.
Just one turnover for him in the first.
Here's Johnson. And there's the feed to Maravich. He dishes it to Mutombo. Johnson outside. The tray. No up. And Toronto the other way.
And again, iffy shot selection there. Defender draped all over.
Well, you got to understand who's guarding you in that situation. I mean, if he's on you tight, you can't just rise up and try to shoot over the top.
And that one's good. McGrady. Now you look at Tracy McGrady. So solid around the basket. Currently third in the league. Passes it to Hudson. Releases from 15. Tries again. Rebound by the Raptors. McGrady's got three rebounds now in this one. In low to Camden. And a foul.
He's got, guys.
Stolen by Carter. Solo break. Rams.
That should be absolutely illegal.
Big time action. Strike slam cam once again. Just a tremendous play.
Well, just imagine the confidence it takes even to try that move. They're really playing well at both ends, offensively and defensively, guys.
Yeah, it's been a complete performance, Steve. You look back on this game, it's one that you would hope to be able to build on.
Stolen by Carter.
With that basket, it's now 6 points off of their goal.
Everything's falling now, and this lead continues to increase.
Yeah, it's just way too hard to keep up with a scoring pace like this. I mean, and that's why the defense is having a tough time.
Here is Maravich. He's got six. And there's the pass to Hudson. He's covered by Moon. To end the run. A shot by Johnson, no good.
He just hasn't been able to build any momentum in this game. He's got to find something out there.
Carter with the three. They grab their own miss. And Moon gets to McGrady. Let's the three fly. That's good. McGrady's got 10 points in the quarter.
They continue to pull down misses, and that's how they're maintaining this lead.
Yeah, well, one and done is the recipe for continuing to hold on to a lead. You don't want to let the other team back in it by giving them extra possession.
Gathers, jams it with authority.
I think he wanted some one-on-one time with the rim. He wasn't letting that thing go.
Now, a little pose up there hanging on the rim, just kind of showing off a little bit, Clark.
Gets it to go. McGrady's got 22 points.
Boy, this is scary. You get a score rolling like this, you're in some trouble.
Yeah, you can't leave a guy like that on an island. I mean, you got to bring some help.
Here is Maravich. Shot clock at six. Fires top of the key. No good from Hudson.
Yeah, he struggled with his shot this quarter, and he's got to find a groove somehow.
Shoots over Maravich, and it's Carter missing. Here comes Joe Johnson. 5 points in the game. And Maravich on the basket on the assist by Johnson. Maravich has got eight. Carter outside. McGrady passes to Carter. Trying to go big for the alley-oop, but good defense got in the way.
Well, a lot of darkness there. No daylight to get that ball through. You know, you get better elevation with the one-hand dunk, and it's the most basic of all. Keep it simple.
And probably the most reliable.
Yeah, hard to mess that one up.
And it ends up out of bounds.
The way it's been, a big margin for them in the rebounding category.
You know, sometimes you got to get down and dirty and do the dirty work, and in this one they've done it, and it's paid off on the scoreboard in a big way.
Carter for three and unable to corral. McGrady outside, and Carter with the basket and the assist by McGrady. McGrady's got his fourth assist with that last one here tonight. Here's Hudson. He's got 26. And here is Johnson. Horford defended by Oakley. Shot clock at 5. Out of bounds. And they retain possession. Number one, the Raptors.
Kevin, this team isn't ready to give up on the season yet. I mean, they've been after the opposing ball handler every second of every game.
Shot from the inbound.
He's lost his rhythm after that wonderful first half he played.
And it falls a bit short. Carter with a three. That's good. Great play set up by T-Mac, Tracy McGrady. McGrady's got 5 assists in the game. Now Johnson. He has 5. Here's Hudson. Smith is called for a loose ball. Now here is McGrady. 6 on the shot clock. The Raptors need to get a shot up. Vince Carter the bucket and the assist by McGrady. McGrady's got 6 assists now in the game. Some firepower, Clark and Steve, from his offense.
Yeah, Kevin, how about the air of confidence? I mean, they really look like they believe in what they're doing.
Yeah, a little swagger here from this team. They're in a nice groove.
Looking to end the run. Horford no luck. It'll count. Got it off in time.
Themselves for the transition to the pros.
Here's Maravich. And once again off the mark by Atlanta. They're making this a runaway.
Well, the only question now is how big will this lead eventually become? I mean, this is a blowout.
Maravich defending. Shot clock at 6. On the top of the key. And Vince Carter again.
He's done an outstanding job all game long. Absolutely a great job of finding an opening against the defense.
Here's Rivers. Steps back and creams the jump shot. 40 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Carter against Maravich. Takes the three, and again, Vince Carter for 3.
That's probably going to do it. They are just putting this team away.
Steve, I thought they caught fire just at the right time, blowing this one wide open as the clock winds down.
Rivers kicks to Maravich. He goes up, and easy 2 points on the layup. There's 14 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Now here is Carter. And so Toronto.
Clark, everything goes right for a team, and they just had one of those games.
Yeah, it certainly was.
Oh, To the J, like got the classics. Jason Key got the habit. Been a starter since day one. I'm with Kanye, I'm with A. But I feel like LeBron everywhere I go. Big dog, Carmelo when the Knicks call. You D-Rose with the free throws. Dot, you the thing, I got the cheat code. Memphis Grizzlies, feast. Never catching in street clothes. I'm on point like Run. In the morning, my trainer name is Alonzo.
Personality, the shirt and his empathy, the judge was so cool and